call up Mr. Quagliani. Mr. Quagliani as well has been with me since the very beginning. I'm good friends with his son Chris and his son Ben, and he's really guided me along the way as well. Thank you. Can I call Mr. Ramon? Mr. Ramon he's been my scoutmaster for the majority of my years as a scout, as a Boy Scout, and he really has taught me a lot, especially with leadership, the way he speaks at our meetings, and you have great stories, that story that you tell at the end of the meetings every time. Those are one of the things I think the most about. And I know you've really guided me as well as all the other scouts. Thank you very much. Hello, Mrs. Vermont.
I know. I
caught you off guard. Mrs. Ramont, as well as Mr. Ramont, I'm sure you were a driving force behind Mr. Ramont also. You really helped me out with my merit badges, especially towards the end, getting them all done, finding counselors, were you counseling as well, and that really was the push at the very end that got me to my Eagle. Thank you a lot for that.
Absolutely.
So Mr. Miller was not the scoutmaster when I came in. He was the scoutmaster previously. He was a very strong presence in our scouting organization. He really taught us to be men, grow up, especially on the campouts. We would go with him, and we would definitely have a lot of fun. And then going to his house for green bars or just to go look at engines and stuff.
Wasn't boring, was it?
No. So, thank you.
Job well done.
And then, I also have one for Guy Chabot, who unfortunately cannot be here as he's out of the valley, who was my scoutmaster when I came into Boy Scouts to begin with. And though he was more of a quieter figure, when he did speak, it is very compelling, very strong words, and he really listened. So I thank him a lot as well. And that's.